Have you or someone you love been diagnosed with an aggressive brain tumor? Diagnosis can be overwhelming, but you should know that various proven FDA-cleared and FDA-approved treatments are available. The current standard of care for most aggressive brain tumors is surgery to remove as much of the tumor as safely as possible. A combination of chemotherapy and radiation often follows. For inoperable aggressive brain tumors, the standard of care is chemotherapy and radiation. For patients with glioblastoma, tumor-treating fields may be combined with these therapies. Let's take a closer look at radiation therapies. Radiation therapy aims to disrupt tumor cell replication and destroy tumor cells while sparing healthy tissue. There are several different modes of radiation delivery. External beam radiation therapy, or EBRT, is the most common form of radiation treatment. With EBRT, radiation comes from a machine outside the body and travels through the skin, skull, and often healthy brain tissue to reach the tumor. During each treatment, a mask is worn to keep the head still while the radiation is delivered. EBRT is typically not initiated until several weeks after surgery, so the surgical incision can heal. This treatment may also be used when surgery isn't an option. EBRT usually involves an intense treatment program. Patients with high-grade gliomas typically have EBRT treatments 5 days a week for up to 6 weeks. With proton beam therapy, the radiation beam also travels through the skin, skull, and often healthy brain tissue to reach the tumor. Unlike traditional EBRT, proton beam therapy is more targeted, as the radiation is designed to stop when it reaches the tumor, helping to protect healthy brain tissue beyond it. Similar to EBRT, proton beam therapy for high-grade gliomas, including glioblastoma, typically requires an intense treatment program of once a day, every weekday, for up to 6 weeks. Stereotactic radiation is a more precise form of EBRT and is generally used for smaller or multiple tumors, and primarily for metastatic brain tumors. It is typically completed on an outpatient basis in 1 to 5 treatments. During treatment, patients are fitted with a mask to keep their head perfectly still as a high dose of radiation is delivered to the tumor site. The latest advancement in brain tumor treatment is GammaTile therapy. Specifically designed for use in the brain, it is only an option for patients who are undergoing tumor removal surgery. About the size of a postage stamp, the bioresorbable collagen tile is embedded with 4 radiation sources. The neurosurgeon permanently implants the gamma tiles at the tumor site during the last 5 minutes of brain tumor removal surgery. This procedure does not extend the length of the hospital stay. The gamma tiles immediately begin delivering targeted radiation to the area where the tumor is most likely to recur. Over time, and after the therapeutic dose of radiation has been delivered, the body naturally resorbs the collagen gamma tiles. No follow-up surgery for removal is needed. Because it is a targeted treatment, most patients do not experience hair loss related to GammaTile therapy. With GammaTile therapy, radiation treatment happens as patients go about their daily lives, without the need to travel to repeat radiation treatments. GammaTile therapy is currently available at brain tumor centers across the U.S. and is covered by Medicare and most private insurance. This educational video was brought to you by GT Medical Technologies, the creators of GammaTile therapy. GammaTile is FDA cleared to deliver radiation therapy in patients with newly diagnosed malignant and recurrent brain tumors. To learn more about GammaTile therapy, talk to your brain tumor treatment team.